Alrighty, folks, welcome back to XCOM Gnomish Defense. We had a sad event last time we played. We lost both Mind Savage and the TBM, but it's a new day and we're going to avenge them. First thing I wanted to do, we got that new satellite coming operational in Australia in 5 days, but I know I want to get another Raven out there. Got the one, but sometimes initial cost 20. Yeah, we'll go ahead and order that and it'll be ready in 3 days, and we'll have two interceptors in Asia now. Always like to have the two, just because, as you see before, if you get one of the big ones and the tough ones and it heavily damages or shoots down one of your interceptors, you got a second one that can go and try and take it down. Alright, so at this point it's back to mission control, and let's scan for activity and see what happens first. More activity or some of our upcoming events? Hoping those beam weapons come online. Yes, research complete. Alright. Beam weapons. By studying the methods used by the aliens to manage energy consumption and heat dissipation in their weapons, we've advanced our existing laser-based weaponry designs well beyond what we had previously envisioned. Remarkably, we now have a working prototype that is both capable and portable, a development that had one time been considered impossible. Although we've had to reduce the size of the focusing lenses in the process, we found very little decrease in the overall output or accuracy of the weapon during initial testing. So now we can work on laser pistols and laser rifles. Very good. Okay. So we are definitely going to see if we can build us some laser pistols and laser rifles there. And what else can we work on now? Heavy lasers? Ooh, that's kind of slow. Skeleton suit. I'm going to look through here right quick, and when I make a decision, I will come back and tell you my rationale behind it. Okay, I've decided... dude, you forgot to button the top there. Okay, just ignore her disheveled appearance. We were looking over files while we were gone. I've decided to go to experimental warfare. It's fast. It'll be 5 days. And hopefully that's going to give us a little extra boost to alien technology here. I haven't been watching any of the LPs recently to find out where these things lead, so I'm kind of flying blind here. Have I already... I have already done the sectoid autopsy. Okay, I was going to autopsy them, but I've already done it. Okay. Now, engineering. Build and buy items. Let's see what we got here. I want to make... Ooh, what do we got? 12 alloys, laser pistols. But how much damage do they do? It doesn't tell me. Well, that's sad. There we go. Base damage 2. Critical chance 10. Critical 3. And laser rifle, what does it do? Damage 5. Ooh, I really need to go with the laser rifles, don't I? Let's see. I've got the sniper. They're going to stay with that. I guess that's where I need to do the precision. So I'm looking at... 7 alloys versus 12 alloys. Oof. That is a bit painful. Let's go ahead and manufacture the rifles. We're going to be able to get 3. And that's the best we will be able to do. Ouch. We have definitely got to... nice cutscene. Oh yeah. And I like the fact that the drawing, the image of the sectoid there, looked just like the one from the original game. That was cool. Alright. right. Why is that red? Guess maybe because I can't build it? Yeah, that's why. Alright. Whew! I'm beginning to think, what? Have I forgotten to research something that I needed to create it with? Alright. Barracks. Hangar. Situation room. No, that's not where I was wanting to go either. There we go. Expand list. Alright, 1 day till we get a new interceptor in Asia. 2 days till we get the satellite operational. Excavation complete. Interceptor's arrived. Alright, Dwendan has returned to active duty. We got a satellite off of Australia, and the excavation is complete. Alien abductions.
Commander, we're receiving several urgent requests for assistance. There are abductions in progress at each marked site on the hologlobe.
Alright, what we got? We've got Argentina. Moderate, $200. Japan, moderate, and 4 engineers. Or Liverpool, moderate, and scientists. Ooh. I don't remember how many scientists and engineers do we have? Do we need some more engineers? Maybe we got. We've got 18 engineers, we've got 12 scientists. So we could actually use scientists, couldn't we? Mission control. Can always use more scientists, but they don't have the most panic. Jeez. Especially since I really don't want Japan and Argentina to go up a level. Blast. Alright, I can use the engineers more than I can use the money. So, tough decisions. Alright, I'm going to choose and outfit my crew. And when I do, we will once again join you again. For this mission, our squad layout is going to be Corporal Zami coming in support carrying a med kit. Carapace armor. Leader of the pack is going to be Lieutenant Twitch Skulls. Our heavy, he's carrying a scope and of course his rocket unit, Carapace armor. Our squatty John Lee, he's going to be our sniper. He's carrying a nanofiber vest and his Carapace armor. Haven't got him a scope yet. We need to create one. Muerta, she's going to be our assault. We're actually going to have an assault on the team for a change. And she's carrying Carapace armor and a frag grenade. Our rookie is going to be Oogs here. And he's going to be just dressed in the plain battle armor and carrying a frag grenade. So we're going to launch the mission. And here we go. Off to Japan. Y'all better appreciate this, because I sure could have used those scientists.
Prepare for deployment, Strike One.
You'll be heading into Japan for the next mission. We've picked up a local broadcast indicating alien activity within a major metropolitan area. We should get down there and eliminate any hostiles.
Boy, things are getting a little jinky there.
Roger, Big Sky. Reading you 5x5. Strike One has the green light for deployment.
Alright, and there we are. I'm gonna quit out here for a second and go see if I can see what's going on with my computer, if there's an antivirus or something. See what's causing the jerkiness there. So I will be back in just a moment. But this looks like a map I am not familiar with. It looks like maybe... That looks almost like scaffolding, like we're on top of a building. Yeah, it looks almost like we're top of a construction site or something. Like a skyscraper. This should be interesting. Got kind of a touch of the Left 4 Dead fight on top of Mercy Hospital. Alright, back in just a few. Alright, we are back, and the... jerking and hard drive activity seems to be over with. So, alright boys and girls, I want us to have a nice clean dispersion this time. I want us to get out there, I want us to kill some aliens. We don't have to worry about any civilians, so I want you to kick butt, and I want you to kick butt hard. Alright? I would say weapons free, give them everything you got, don't worry about nothing. Well, you can still do that to the pigeons over here. But, if we're going to have laser weapons, we do need to continue collecting some items and all. So, that's still an issue. Alright, Cage. Let's move you up here. Okay. Put you in Overwatch. Who's up next? The sniper. No, who else do we have? The rookie. Alright, Oogs. Same thing. Move on up. Actually, I want you to head this way. Once again, Overwatch. Muerta. Let's get you up here. I haven't decided which side you're gonna go down yet. Overwatch you. All right. Zammy. Oh yeah, you're our support. I'm sitting here just trying to figure out, what the hell are you, Zammy? You're our medic. We definitely want to keep you in a protected position. Alright, John. I'm going to move you up and going to change you to your pistol.
Positive enemy contacts.
Uh-oh. There we go. Okay, let's switch you over to your pistol. Can you see anything right now? I don't believe you can. So let's go ahead and put you into Overwatch as well. We know we got some sectoids. Get him, Lee. Alright. Zammy, how about you take him out? I agree, damn it.
X-ray on the move, they're flanking us. Got a lot of heat on me.
Alright, Cage. What are your chances with him? 40%. Okay. Let's see what we're going to do with you. As soon as I answer this text message, it seems like everyone wants to interrupt me today. Not going to get a clean game. Alrighty, Cage. We got a 40% chance to hit. Let's see what you can do here. Ah, miss.
Damn it. Missed the target.
Yeah, it's alright. We've got a couple other people that may be able to do it here. Let's switch you back over to your sniper. And I know you flanked him. Oh, yeah. Headshot? Let's go with it. Oh yeah, you've got him. You got him. You took him out. Boom. Nice shot. Alright guys, we know there's at least one more sectoid right over yonder. I think he ran into that building right there. So, Muerta, let's move you up. Tell you, losing two troopers in the last battle has got me very cautious right now. I'm going to let you stay right where you are right at the moment, Zammy. I like you there. Under good cover. Skulls, can you overwatch? Sure you can. Okay. And the Rook, Oogs. Let's get you over here where you can watch things from.
Go time.
Yeah, that side. Floaters.
Damn it. Enemy is still alive.
Missed him, Cage. Missed him, Muerta. I expected a little better of y'all. Okay, Oogs. Time to lose a little bit of that rookie status there. Assault rifle, 68% to hit. Let's see you take one of them out.
X-ray down.
Good job, man. Good job. And you've got a promotion if you live through this. Way to go. Probably got the best shot on him. Can you get a second hit? Oh, yeah!
Taken care of.
You keep this up, you're gonna get yourself a nickname there, buddy. Way to go. Alright, Muerta. You are our assault guy. So get up there and do some assaulting. Sammy, you take her place. Keep your head down. Alright, Skulls. Let's see. Yeah, let's move you on up this way. How's the cover there? Decent. I'm actually gonna have you reload, I think.
Locked and loaded.
And John, I have you overwatch with a sniper rifle? Of course you can. We know there's another sectoid over there. We saw him in the earlier cutscene. Alright, Muerta. John, I really want to get you up there on that building. Can you get there? No, but you can get here. We'll swap you to your pistol and put you in Overwatch. Alright, Rook, you did good. Let's get you on up here. See if you can flush any more of them out. Zammy, I like you in the center again. In some place that we know is fairly well clear. And Cage. Let's move you up right here. who's gonna move.
Shh. You hear that?
All right, noises out in that direction. Okay, Skulls. We know where we're gonna wanna move you. John? Can we get you up here? And you've seen an alien. Unfortunately, he's seen you.
I'm pinned down here!
Can you still see him? No, you can't. Damn. Man, that's been my one complaint in the game, is that they get shot at and they won't stop moving. You know, he started getting shot at, he should have dropped and allowed me to take reaction fire back at him. Alright, Muerta. We're gonna move up right here and hopefully flank him. Oh god. That's not what I was thinking. Oof. This running gun.
Hunt him down.
We're gonna get right in his face. And that's what we call kaboom.
No longer a threat.
Muerta's got a promotion. Hot diggity dang. Okay. Zammy, I want you up here. That is excellent cover. All right. Okay, Cage, let's move on up. Get behind those cable spools there. John, forget sometimes. Can you look at your abilities? Sure you can. All you have is headshot. You don't have the squad sight. All right. Well, let's move you on down and move you up then. You're actually gonna have to get a bead on whatever you take a shot at. Alright. You have done good. I want you to be very careful. You got a promotion. You got a couple kills under your belt. I don't want you going down. I don't want anyone going down here. I can probably risk moving you up another. Okay. Oh, Zammy. Let's get you up there. That's good cover, too. You can watch our backs. Still hearing him. He's over in that corner. Okay. Let's move up there, Cage. Same thing. I want to get you up on the high ground here, man.
Got something over here.
What do we got? A couple of sectoids? Yes. Alright, that's a lot better than it could be. A lot better than it could be. 45% chance. Let's go for it. Oh, and he got him.
He's down.
Oh, Oogs, you are the man today. Way to go. Muerta, get up on there. And dashed up there. They're at least going to let you get some exercise in. Keep moving up the medic. Oh, is that everybody? Alright, we got one more sectoid in that corner. And it looks like, from the lack of movement, the amount of speed that they moved, that may be all that she wrote. Yep. Don't think we got any more, maybe. Can you hit that one? Let's give it a try.
Damn it! Enemy is still alive.
Not too good with a shotty, I'm afraid. Alright, let's move you up. Put you behind that cover. Oop, sectoid. Don't you hit my man. Don't you hit my man. You hit him, I was going to be extremely worried that you were a robot. Zammy, let's move you up here. I'm just afraid we might need a little, oh God. We might need a little medical attention. Oh, I thought that meant
Damn
you had
it.
Him.
Enemy is still alive.
Jeez, I thought that meant you had him. And I hope that means he's gonna miss you back. Maybe he'll take off running. Yeah, come on, get scared. Run, run, run. No, that is not the definition of run. I don't think it got through your armor, though. He should be okay. As long as we can take that guy out.
He's down.
Good. Excellent mission. And I think Skulls is okay.
Excellent work. All objectives complete.
Don't think it got through his armor.
Taking care of business down there, and without so much as a scratch.
Yep, he did it. The Carapace armor, it's great stuff, man. It really is. And we've got a nice excess of engineers now. Now we need to get some scientists in. All right, John Lee, you have been promoted to corporal. Let's see what we're going to do with you. Snapshot squad site. That's where we want to go. Could really have used it in that mission. Well, you wouldn't have used it, but it would have been nice to have had it, had that opportunity. All right, Oogs. Oogs is going to be our new heavy. So he trains in rockets. And Muerta is now a corporal. What are you going to get, Muerta? What did we go with? You had running gun, then you had tactical sense. What's next? Close and personal. I like that. Lightning. There we go. First reflex, first reaction shot. Each turn will miss. That's a must. So there we go. OK. Okay, that's got our after-action report done. Very good. 4 sectoid corpses, 2 floaters, 12 weapon fragments. Very good. Stop the panic went down by 1. We got 4 engineers. Panic went up in Europe. Panic went up in South America. I'm not that worried about Europe.
Be in touch, Commander.
Not that terribly worried about Europe because God knows we've got plenty of satellite coverage, so it's not like anything's going to sneak in on us. South America, I'm worried about. That's not a good situation there. So, okay. That was a good mission. So that's where we're going to end it, and where we'll pick up next time. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you then.